rated M for mature.
A horseman of the apocalypse must have a worthy steed. Strong, swift, and without fear. Such is the horse of war. His name is Ruin. He is a stallion born of smoke and flame. Bred for battle, it takes a powerful rider to harness Ruin. But together, they are an engine of death. Places on the shattered earth that Ruin cannot go. Yet a man without his horse may still ride. But these creatures cannot truly serve a horseman of the apocalypse. For what follows war?